It's a little smoky from the fire. It's part of living in California. Old pontoon or something. It's part of the old dock that sank. Big. This is going to take a while. I brought my net. Drifting towards the houseboat with people on it. Easier to land than a bass. This dog's gonna get mad at me. Yeah, I can see it. It's a catfish. Last one, but might be close. No, definitely not as big. The last one took me almost 10 minutes to reel in. I got that on film, I don't know. Get away from this houseboat a little. See right now, but there's a dog on the houseboat. Looked friendly, but I don't want to upset the owners. Saw that coming. Okay, bud. Catfish are biting. Oh, there he goes. There's a little guy. Saw some top water, so I threw that whopper plopper out there. hasn't even been watching. Oh, sorry, bud. Looks like he's already been got. Oh yeah. Oh, should I use the net? Oh well. Officially in the current, I think. This is where the water's coming in here. It's really not that far from Lime Saddle. I barely came around the first corner here. You can still see one of the docks. It's a little bit lower than I thought it was going to be. This is definitely the lowest I've ever seen it. Smoke kind of gives it an ominous feel. It's crazy. Normally, if the lake was full, you'd be under 230 feet of water right now. See how deep it is. And in the mud. It's not real deep. Just keep going all the way back. I don't really want to get stuck. So I'm going to turn around. Trying to go catch some more fish. There's a bunch of houseboats like right there. And the water's coming in. Right back here. That's a bass. Decent bass. Ooh. Not as big as I thought it was. It's fighting like a champ, though. Oh man, what is that? I've seen more and more of that ick or something. Got that on my fly? Man, they all got problems. Egg from the hot water. Oh man, his eyeball's bleeding. Even hook him in the eye. They're not a healthy fish. Another one on the Cadence Fly. Right off the bridge piling. See if I can turn around here. It's the Highway 70 bridge. And this one has ick too, look at that. I don't know what's going on. You see the other side, it's pretty bad. Tree is massive. I gotta get out of here.